Hi everyone, my name is Vikas Bansal. I am the Master of Mathematics in GNIS Supra. Today my topic is Profit and Loss. Let's discuss some terms of profit and loss. First term is cost price. What is the cost price? The price at which an item is bought is called a cost price. Now what is the selling price? At which an item is sold is called a selling price. If the cost price of the item is more than the selling price, then it's loss. If the selling price of the item is more than cost price, then it's profit. If the selling price and the cost price both are same, then there is a condition of no loss, no profit. Let us take an example. We have a computer. Its cost price is 8,000 and the selling price is 10,000. Here selling price is more than cost price. It's profit. How to find a profit? Let's subtract selling price to cost price. Now profit is 10,000 minus 8,000 is equal to 2,000. How to find it into percentage? The profit over cost price into 100. The profit is 2,000. The cost price is 8,000 into 100 is equal to 20%. That's all for today. Thanks. Have a nice day.